roof up here and he don't want to come down, so.
Well, apparently, he violated a restraining order.
Okay.
From what I understand at this point, he violated a restraining order. He is subject to arrest at this point and basically has barricaded himself. We don't know if he's armed or not, so okay. That's where we're at.
And how long was this guy out here on the rooftop so far?
To be honest, I don't know. I know it's been over an hour, I would assume. It's been a while. I just caught on scene probably about 20 minutes ago. So
okay.
It's been going on for an extended time. We got the SWAT team out here, try to keep the situation as calm as we can. And I think they're going to have the negotiators come out and see if he can give up peacefully and see if we'll go there. We'll
now, is the homeowner still inside their home or did they get out?
From my understanding, the homeowner is not in the home.
Okay, good.
So the home should be. I don't think we have, anybody inside, anybody in danger right now.
Gotcha.
He is just basically treating him as a barricaded subject at this point. Like I said, we don't know if he's armed or not. So
okay.
That's just what we got.
All right. Sarge's story. We're
right.
Sticking to it.
Have a good day.
Thank you, Sarge. Right. Oh, they're going to hook the fire hose up, folks. They ain't playing around with this joker. This is going to be exciting right here.
If you want to move over this way, is that okay?
Yeah, that's fine.
Can I go up with Jeff? Can I go up with him right now?
Sure.
Thank you.
That's a better shot anyway.
So, and he came down, y'all. Oh, shit, he's running.
Ah!
Okay.
We're trying to move into the car.
All right, go ahead. I'll get him when he's going in. He didn't run far, did he, brother? So far, so good. At least I got some good action with y'all today. They hog-tied this guy and threw him in like a stuck hog. Boom, that's how you do it, folks.